says live. Hope it's working. This stream is brought to you by Musenspiel. You can find us on YouTube at crazy URL. Just type in Musenspiel, you'll find it. Blah 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 blah. Oh, got the GameCube controller. Bang. I think we're getting there. Everything's working. Bang. Okay, here we go. Confirmation. That is what I was looking for. It is all I wanted in life. I'll even send a message. Live! Yeah! Bang. Oh no! Drop the controller. Okay! Live! At BowlingJD Twitch. You can find us at YouTube. At Musenspiel. Now, I have never played Pikmin before. I've played Pikmin 2 and a bit of Pikmin 3 on the Wii U. Pikmin 2 I have for the Wii version, so it's motion controls. So this is an entirely new game, not an entirely new experience. I'm not very well versed on the GameCube. I've actually only played one GameCube game before, and that would be Metroid Prime, which we did play on Musenspiel prior. It doesn't seem like there's subtitles in the game. That is okay. I feel like I'm using the D-pad all the time. This is fun. I moved to Toronto, Canada a year ago. Over a year ago now. And there's a used video game store called ANC Games downtown. And I went there, and they had a really good price on the GameCube. So I went in, got the GameCube, got a controller, went to a different game store for a memory card, because ANC didn't have any that day. They weren't selling them in stock too much. But what they... So I actually got this... Ended up with this custom-painted, wild, deep, more purple GameCube, which I thought was really cool. And I got three games that day. I got Metroid Prime, the first Pikmin, and what else? I got Billy Hatcher and the Giant Egg, which I still haven't played, and I'm very sad about that. Later, I got Super Mario Sunshine, which a friend of mine really wants to play for Musenspiel. That's on YouTube. That's our main channel. I'm not solo. I'm usually with someone else. Impact site. So it seems a lot of the Pikmin games begin this way. You're in a spaceship from their home world, and it crash lands on Earth, and you have to find... I guess in this case, it's parts for it? Let's see. My name is Captain Olimar. While traveling through space, my ship was struck by a meteor. I must have blacked out, and I awoke on the surface of a weird planet. With so many parts lost, the skeletal hull of my beloved Dolphin, codename for the GameCube, I read about that, is a painful sight. The engine is gone. I'm stranded. Fun fact, whenever I play Super Smash Bros. On the I guess it's Smash Wii U, I'm always Olimar because he's such a fun character to be. No, he's by far from the best. But... He is a fun character. I love the way he just helicopters his way around the fighting arena, and you just throw Pikmin and run away. To make matters worse, my atmospheric sensors indicate this planet's environment contains high levels of poisonous oxygen. My life support systems can function for only 30 days if I can't repair... Okay, I heard about this in the first Pikmin game. You're on a time trial basis. I haven't beaten the second one yet. I only played it a bit, and then I got caught up playing other games. Better not to think about it. I must find the missing ship parts. Okay. So do I what do I do the C-stick for? Nothing. Okay, so I move Olimar with the main analog stick. Okay, A must throw the Pikmin. Okay, B is this whistle rainbow nonsense. Alright. I need 5 Pikmin to get there, I guess. I'm solely going off my Pikmin 2 knowledge and the very little I've played of Pikmin 3. If anyone else has played any Pikmin games, don't hesitate to comment because this might be... Oh! Okay. What is this thing? Oh, is this... This is ringing a bell. A strange thing has appeared before me. I had barely begun my search when it reared up as if it were waiting for me. It then dropped a single seed. What is it? Is it alive? Is it a machine? It resembles a vegetable on my home planet that we call an onion. I shall call this an onion too. It's kind of like the native when they all found the Native Americans in America. Oh, we must be in India. I'll call them Indians. there he is. Come on, I'm holding you down. Oh, alright. Ah! Alright, so, besides my tea drinking out of my Fairy Tale Erza mug, I am also drinking scotch. Ugh. The seed that the onion dropped took root in the soil and has now produced an adorable little sprout. The sprout emits a strange light, and it sways back and forth without benefit of wind. I cannot help but think it is calling to me. I am compelled. I must approach it and press A. Okay. Did it. So before I got sidetracked with the story, took the GameCube home, hooked it all up, and when I opened it up to put Metroid Prime, that was the first game I wanted to play, into the GameCube, I ended up finding out that there was a disc of Metroid Prime in the GameCube. So now I have 2 copies of Metroid Prime. Extraordinary! When I plucked the sprout, it turned out to be a living creature, not a plant. Picking it has done no visible damage, .. It just stands there, staring at me, creepily, wondering if I should... Okay. Its shape is similar to the Pick-Pick brand carrots I love so much. I believe I shall call it a Pikmin. Oh! That's why they're called that. Okay. Here I am, stranded on a toxic planet, fighting to survive, and yet I'm intrigued. I must research this fascinating creature. So we must be a scientist as well. Okay. I shall try to grab it and throw it with A, and I will call it to my side with B. Perhaps it will react to C and X as well. The following controls appear to allow me several viewpoints. L rotates the camera. Hold the follow the cursor. R, zoom in and out. Z. Where's Z? Oh, it's the purple button. Okay. I must survive. I need to familiarize myself with these controls and my surroundings. Oh boy. Alright, whoa. Okay. Alright, so there's 3 view options. What does this do? Overlay. Okay. 3 the Pikmin there, he destroys it. Now what? He picks it up. Kind of like the closer view myself. And 2 more Pikmin came out. Cool. Astonishing! The onion has sown more seeds. The small red pellet the Pikmin harvested after cutting down a flower appears to be some type of food that can propagate more Pikmin. The onion seems to be a sort of incubator. Needless to say, I must study this strange life form more. Well, I like this game so far. Whoops. I need to zoom out. I do like the use of the controls. You can clearly tell that the game was made for the GameCube. When I was first playing Pikmin 3, it was actually kind of hard to tell... No, I'm sorry. It was easy to tell that the game was probably originally made for the Wii. Because you have to use the gamepad kind of motion to throw the Pikmin. It takes a bit getting used to, actually. Although I did get used to it. It just seemed a bit odd. Okay. Whoa. Alright. Can I... There we go. And now I zoom out a bit. Ah, here we go. I like this view. So, now... Can I... I need to find those, like, bottle cap-looky things. What can I do here? Doesn't seem... Can I throw them on the flower? No. Throw them at my ship. Nope, that doesn't do anything. I need 10 for that. I remember seeing a 5 somewhere. There it is! There we go. Adorable music. I love it! Now this is definitely something about the game that people might not be into, is the fact that you have to kind of wait around for your Pikmin to pick up stuff and then bring it to the ship, or in the onion, or he likes to better call it the onion in this case. Come on. There we go. That took a bit. It's almost like a small task to just get all your Pikmin gathered. So now that I have 10, I can go over to this box. Now the question is, okay, they do push it. I thought I had to throw them on top. I remember having to do a lot of that in Pikmin 2. Alright. Okay, so now I've made stairs of some sort. The GameCube, I was very hesitant on the GameCube growing up. I only had one friend that actually had one. Everyone else I knew either had a Dreamcast or a PS2. The Pikmin are curious as children. They form groups to perform tasks that would be impossible for an individual. A glimmer of hope has begun to shine in my heart. If I can make use of their skills, perhaps I can fix my ship. I shall sum up all I've learned of Pikmin conduct. Approach and press A to pick sprouts, press A to grab Pikmin, release to throw, press B to call him, X to dismiss, and C to command... Oh. And control the group. LZ and R control perspective. I shall record all of this in my computer. I can press Y to access my computer. Okay, impact site free. R. There's all the camera stuff. Okay, cool. Now how do I save? After each level, most likely. Most likely that's how I'm supposed to save. Alright, so now that they're all gathered... Ooh, what is this now? Trying to lift it up. Amazing! There's no mistaking it. My ship's engine rests before my very eyes. By a stroke of pure luck, I have already stumbled upon the most important piece of my damaged craft. Fate has smiled upon me, but how will I get it back to the dolphin? Gee. Throw Pikmin, perhaps? Just throw them all! I need 20. Shit. I don't have 20. So, now... I think I can throw one there. He can take that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Take one there. And I believe... Yes. Yes, that does it. Okay. Back. You know what? Let's get them to help. Make it go a bit quicker. I know that's a thing I can do. There we go. Awesome. Makes it go a little bit quicker. I thought I got them all earlier. I guess not. When many Pikmin seeds sprout at once, I find it rather tedious to pluck them from the ground individually. My wife always told me I was no good at routine tasks. I guess I'll try to get it all done at once by repeatedly tapping A until I pick up all the Pikmin from the ground. I've noticed that when I add Pikmin to my group, they become filled with excitement and flushed with bright color. At other times, they revert to a paler hue and give off a dim glow. Paying close attention to these differences is bound to help me distinguish between Pikmin. Okay. Makes sense to me. You know what? I can do this, actually. I can dismiss them all. That way they stop following me around. It'd be much easier to start picking them up. Awesome. There's another one. And here's another one. And now I have... There's the other one. Okay, so now I can head back. There we go. This is good news. I will have enough for my ship. Excellent. Wonder why I can't help carry this. It's almost like I'm enslaving the Pikmin. I'm sure that's the point of the game, though. This is great. I believe I read somewhere that Shigeru Miyamoto came up with the idea for this game, as he does, just about his regular daily life. So, in the case of Zelda, he often found himself hiking around the woods, I think, or the park, and he wanted to create a game that was just like his daily adventures in the park, hence Zelda. In this case, I think his wife, or himself, likes gardening a lot, and harvesting vegetables and whatnot, and that's how he came up with the Pikmin idea. And I just think that's so cool, how someone's imagination can work that way, going from just gardening to coming up with an idea like we see here. Oh, glorious. With the help of these Pikmin, I've taken a huge step back toward home. My ship can once again lift off. The glimmer of hope is beginning to burn brightly. But what has become of the remaining parts? That search starts tomorrow. Well, okay then. I guess that's the end of day one. What a nice way to start the game. It's simple, you get all the controls across, it gets you a little taste of what's ahead. I love it. It really gets me to want to keep playing the game, which is the point. This is why Nintendo always seems to have... It doesn't have to be a first-person shooter to entice somebody. Yes, there's a lot of first-party titles that are missing on Nintendo these days, but they still seem to... Even though it may seem like it's the same thing over and over again, it still gets you to buy the console, and that's kind of the point. You go there for Mario, you go for the Zelda, you go for the Donkey Kong. Let's see, day one since impact. I have somehow managed to launch the Dolphin, but I was surprised to see the Onion lift off with me. Perhaps the Pikmin cannot survive overnight on the planet's surface. Well, that's odd. Okay. Or have they merely decided to join me for other reasons? Ah, okay. Got it. Either way, it seems they will help me again tomorrow, as they would say in Canada. Ooh. The Dolphin is missing 29 parts in total. Okay. We have our purpose of the game. If I can't recover them all, I may never return home to my family on planet Hokotate. Or Hakatate. I don't know. Analysis shows life support systems will function for only 29 more days. How convenient. So one part a day. How can I repair my Dolphin in such a short time? A dense forest is visible on the surface below. As it holds the keys to my survival, I name it the Forest of Hope. I explore it tomorrow. Pikmin population, 21. Today's change in Pikmin population. Oh, cool, yay! Just like a viewer number increasing ever so often. Yes, save! Save complete. Alright. I think I'll have a little bit of scotch for that. The Forest of Hope. Parts in this area. No stars? Land in this region. Yavol! For those who don't know, Yavol is actually what you say in German when you're drinking liquor. You say Prost for beer. And you always have to look at them in the eyes. If you don't look at the and it's every time you get a new drink. You say the word, Yavol or Prost, depending on your drink, and you look them in the eyes. So, Yavol. But if you don't do that, as I learned in high school when I was living over there, is it's 7 years bad sex. So, you don't want to have sex when you're 17, 18. You don't want to have bad sex. You want to have sex. You don't want to have bad sex. Alright, my Dolphin has returned to the surface along with the Pikmin's Onion. Being alone on the surface planet makes me somewhat uneasy. So I shall call the Pikmin out of the Onion. All I need to do is stand in the light beneath the Onion and press A. Okay then. You know what? The controls have come quite naturally. I'm very happy with it. Hell yeah, all 21 Pikmin. I'm gonna get you. Oh, okay. There's a problem there. Let's get that one now. That looks like it's gonna give me a different Pikmin. Another intriguing discovery. A local variety of grass produces a sort of yellow nectar. When the Pikmin drink this delicacy, they instantly mature into flowers. This apparent Pikmin favorite seems to be full of nutrition. Closer observation is needed to determine the strengths and peculiarities of these flower Pikmin. Oh! Okay. I wonder if doing this against the rock wall will do anything. Doesn't seem that way. Okay, alright. Oh! I thought I got you already. Never mind. Excellent. So they're all drinking the nectar. Go. Pluck away. Excellent, excellent, excellent. Are they drinking the nectar? Like, okay, so I have some flowered guys now. What am I supposed to do? I have recovered one of 30 ship parts. Just 4 more parts will increase the Dolphin's capabilities. While confirming the ship status, I have taken the opportunity to repair my spacesuit. Okay. Oh, okay. So that's just the same thing. Okay. So the nectar's gone. Can I... Okay, this is budging. I love it. Just chuck him, chuck him, chuck him. So this breakable wall didn't do anything. Is that working? I mean, it's really the only thing I can think of right now. There it goes. Oh, we have some enemies. We have our first enemies of the game. This is exciting. Still a little bit tedious, but I actually don't mind it. I'm up to 24 Pikmin, some flowered, some not. Come on, Pikmin, work, 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 slaves! Hey, they did it. Okay. Kill you. Attack, attack. Attack, attack, attack. Attack, attack. Attack you. Throw a couple over there. Throw a couple there. Couple over there. Okay. You're getting there. Okay. Water. Water seems bad. Ooh. Oh, bigger dude. Okay. Okay. Ooh, boy. Lost a Pikmin. Get away. Shit! Running away. Get him, get him, get him, get him, get him. It's a bad idea. Damn it! Alright. I lost a few Pikmin. That's no bueno. Ah, I shouldn't have done that. Should not have done that. Thought they'd be tougher, though. So they do die. They do die. I feel like I just sent my friends to their deaths doing that little stunt. Sacrifice one to attack. I'm getting a bunch here, so a couple dying doesn't seem like it's a big deal. Man, I'm up to 41. Nice. Look at this giant army I have. I can't imagine in the later part of the game where there's just 1,000 of them. Should be good. Revenge! Revenge of the comrades! Fuck them up! There we go. Alright. So one there. There we go, got 3. How many do I have there now? 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. Let's kick his ass. Get him from behind. Get him, army! Get him, get him, get him, army! Get him, get him, get him, get him, get him! Retreat! Okay, my clock has indicated the coming of noon. From now on, I must pay close attention to the sun meter on my monitor and choose my actions accordingly. So it's best for me to review my monitor's data. Across the top of my monitor are the sun meter and the day display. At the bottom are my spacesuit damage meter and Pikmin gauges. From the left, these numbers reflect Pikmin under my command, Pikmin in the field, and total Pikmin, including those in onions. Okay. To adjust my monitor, I can press L to rotate the... Yeah. Okay. Alright, he's almost dead. Get him! Come on, Pikmin! Kick his ass! Oh, he's just shaking him! Now he's dead! Yes! Yes! How many Pikmin in 10? How many survived? 9! Oh no! Alright. So I need to start working quickly here. So this is what I can do. They can be working. Okay, so one there. Okay. Oh, what are these things? They do anything? I guess not. One. Here we go. And then the rest. Okay. What do I do about that over there? It's another big dude. Okay. I need 40 to take the ship control. Wait a minute, we're... Oh, that's why it was telling me, okay, if I just keep tapping A, he just goes around and does it. Oh, that's so much faster. So that's what they meant. Oh, that's so cool. Alright. Oh my god, I should get a ton of Pikmin. I might be able to have enough time. Okay, I'm gonna be cutting this pretty close here. But I need my strategy is to get as many Pikmin as possible to help me with the battery, or the engine part, better said. Okay. So let's get going. Team! This is looking pretty good. Okay, there's 42 on there. Good stuff. Now then. Let's see what I can do about this guy over here. I hope I have enough time to do all this. The music is very relaxing. I don't think I'm gonna be able to break this wall down fast enough. That's a shame. Oh! Maybe I do. Shepard is back. Eternal fuel dynamo. This should light things up. No more candles for me. I've now recovered 2 of 30 ship parts. If I can find just 3 more, I should be able to increase my ship's capabilities. Okay. So as long as you get 1 ship part a day, you should be fine. Oh boy, okay. I wonder if it's gonna... I'm wondering if the option is gonna be there to, when the sun goes down, that's just the end of the day. Very curious about that. Like, it just automatically ends it. It's like, hey, go back to your ship. That kind of deal. More scotch. Oh shit, time is money! Alright, let's just kick the living shit out of this thing. Kick his ass, come on! Got him. Okay. My clock is indicating the approach of sunset. Pikmin waiting beneath the dolphin onions will probably enter the onion aisle, but if I don't call the stragglers and add them to my group, they might not be able to get back. I'm sure the Pikmin still planted are safe, but I'm somewhat concerned about leaving Pikmin Femmes as well as in darkness. Okay. So... they're not gonna make it. Drop them. Here I go. Fuck it. I'm going back. I've recovered 2 of 30 ship parts. Just 3 more parts will increase the dolphin's capabilities. While confirming the ship's status, I have taken the opportunity to repair my spacesuit. Put them all in. 50. There they go. Nice. Wow, it is a timer. I have to get back on my own. That makes it a little bit more challenging and difficult. So, 0. Time up. Alright, I'm gonna go to the restroom real quick. I'll be right back. Okay. 2 days since impact. It appears that many of my ship's parts had landed in this region. If I can just recover the parts of my radar, I should be able to use my radar screen. How that would improve my chances. Then I'd only have to press Y to locate my parts. Okay. Yet... there seem to be many hostile life forms here. If I am attacked and my spacesuit takes damage, I must return to my ship. Oh, so that's what that does. Alright, so I can be attacked by those enemies, and then I have to go back to my ship to repair the suit. Got it. As I explore, I must pay attention to my suit's damage meter in the bottom left corner of the screen.
I lost 32 in battle. Yikes. Ooh, okay. I know where to go, though, for the next area. So there's a ton of parts in the Forest of Hope. And there's only two in this area. Was this where I started? Yes. So there's one more part here. I'm gonna head back to this region.
So before I keep going to the Forest of Hope to get a bunch of other parts, I'm gonna get the last part in the impact zone. Not to be confused with TNA wrestling on Thursday nights. Okay. Little wrestling joke. I'm a big wrestling fan. Where is the onion? There it is. Alright, all of them. Give me them all. Alright, just get them all. Whoops. Did the blue do anything? I'm curious. No, they all seem to be the same. One more for me. Damn it. Here we go. Now he's going. Okay. Alright, so I got a bunch. Can I go up here? Let's see, Y is the computer. So still can't do anything there. Wait a minute, something said free. Five are free. Wait, what are you? Hey! Hold on there, pal. Well, I guess it's something. Let's see here. Can't go there. I can go over here. Oh, very curious. Can I go up here? Alright, it's just one. Is this just... There's supposed to be... Oh, okay, there we go. God, duh. Duh, 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 duh. Okay. Found where I need to go. Alright, 65 to 65. Let's head to where this is. Okay, go up here. Boy, they're really after that little beetle guy. I wonder if I need a different Pikmin to destroy the wall. Oh, it sure seems that way, doesn't it? Wait, where'd the others go? Interesting. Interesting. Where'd the other pigmen go? Okay, here's a couple. Oh, here they all are. There's 64. Oh well, missing one's not a big deal. Okay. I need a different Pikmin to be here. This makes sense. Makes sense. Alright. One Pikmin isn't gonna kill me, so back to I can't even get up there. Oh, there he is. He was here the whole time. Okay. I have recovered 2 of 30 ship parts. 3 more parts will increase the dolphin's capabilities. Welcome her in the ship status. Repair my spacesuit. How do I... How do I get back in, though? Oh, okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna reload the save and go back to that. That's pretty bad. I don't like that. So basically everything I did there was worthless because I found out that I couldn't use the Pikmin I currently have to destroy the blocks. So I do have to go here first to get more parts. Okay. Because I don't want to waste a day. That seems to be really important in this game. We're on a time limit. So this is what I shall do, yeah? Take all of mine Pikmin out and go kick some ass. Yeah, so there's that same block there that I couldn't get through before. These flowers I don't really give a shit about right now. Although they seem to be pretty adamant about doing it themselves. I'm wondering if this dude is gonna be dead still. Yes. Okay. What are these little battery things? How many do I need? Oh, okay. Is it another onion? Oh, it's an onion to make different Pikmin! Okay. So then, what shall happen? I want more of these yellow guys. Whoops. No. Okay, yellow Pikmin. He looks like death itself is staring me in the eyes. The color is different, but it seems to be a Pikmin nonetheless. First glance suggests this one has what in some circles could be considered very large ears? It looks like it may weigh less than the others. In what other ways might it be different from red Pikmin? No matter. They are obviously quite similar, so I shall call this one a Pikmin as well. Okay. So how do I... What do I use the yellow pick? Pikmin for then? How do I switch between them is the question now. Oh, I haven't been using the C-Stick very well, have I? Okay, so I have a yellow Pikmin, but how do I choose the yellow Pikmin? How do I choose which way for them to go? They weigh less. Okay, so they freak out in water. That's pretty funny. What? Like, what am I supposed to do with the yellow Pikmin? He won't do shit. I have a different Pikmin now. What does he do? Y. Let's go press Y. Call Pikmin, dismiss Pikmin, see group. Okay. Oh, hi. What? There we go. What does he do? I gotta figure this out. And why... So do the yellow ones only go... Alright, so this is what I'll do. I'll group them. Make him do that. Shit! Actually, no, that's not a bad idea. Okay. Group them over there. Actually, I'll group them over here. Make him do that, so he can bring it back, and I might... Yes, okay, so they go to their specific onion. Got it. So what I'm gonna do is dismiss, so I can only have the yellow Pikmin. I'm gonna get some more. There we go. Okay. Ah! Dismiss. Okay. I'm getting ideas here. So now I have some more yellow Pikmin. Now, I believe they... Yes. I think I threw that one over top, though. Nope, they just get tired. So what are they used for? I might have to do this day over yet again. What is this thing doing? Alright, so while they're doing that, I'm gonna take half my red Pikmin. Yeah, they do the exact same thing. So yellow Pikmin don't do that either. Okay. Curious and curious. Okay. So I have 21. Yeah, that's fine. Miss. Okay, so I really don't know. I'm flabbergasted. Wait a minute. What is this now? What are they doing with this? They're doing something with that. Alright, I'll leave them alone. Yeah, I'm gonna have to redo this day and figure out what I can do. So I just do not know. Maybe they do something with the bombs? Oh, shit!
Instinctive to the yellow Pikmin, but just what are these strange glowing stones? Okay. And then... yep. The glowing rocks the yellow Pikmin picked up seem to be explosive stones. Perhaps they know that these stones can be used as powerful weapons. The bomb rocks are dangerous, so I must take care when using them, but they should be able to blast open stone walls that block the pathways.
Okay, we're on. Got it. Alright. So yeah, what I'm gonna... since I wasted half a day figuring this out... Pikmin I dismiss by pressing X, bring their bombs when I call them back. Pikmin I throw by pressing A, drop their bombs when I call them back, clear the explosion. When I touch Pikmin directly, they keep their bombs and fall in line. Okay. So, yeah, I'm gonna restart this day, work so much faster. Fucking got it. Okay. This is much better. This is much better. So I don't even need the red Pikmin. I'm only gonna take out like 15 red Pikmin. Cause they're just the worker ones. They're the ones that are the easiest to get. Meanwhile, the yellow ones are really... Actually... No, you know what? That log went nowhere. I'm glad I took care of this before the end of that previous day. Good. The game's making more sense. So I'm gonna dismiss, pick up my yellow Pikmin guy, there we go. The color is different, but it seems blah blah blah. Okay. I'm gonna use you to do that. Come on, buddy. Cool. This is fun. Oh my god. I'm just falling in love with this game. This is making me really appreciate the sequels so much more. Whoops. Okay. So now that I got them, I can get them all to pick up the bombs. Good job. Ooh, it seemed one died. Alright, I want to definitely get more... Whoa, I don't want to go that way. Come on, camera. I definitely want to get more yellow Pikmin. One just explode? Oh, you dumbass. Okay. I'm gonna throw you there. I'm gonna get a bunch of you guys. And then while you guys are working, my red army here is gonna take these guys out. Cool. Come on. Work at it. There we go, guys. Just need the one. What's with the roly-poly asshole? Out of here. Okay, he's dead. So these guys, I'm gonna dismiss. Now, get that. Get that. You know what? I just need three. Just need the one. You need to just fuck off, buddy. Come on. There we go. Look at this hard worker here. Take him out. Nice. Now I can get a bunch of yellow guys. Nice, nice, nice. Okay. This is working, this is working. Ah! Alright, they need to sprout. Okay, 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 cool, 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 cool. Sprouting, sprouting, sprouting. Alright, work faster, work faster, work faster. Excellent. Got a bunch. Got a bunch. Alright. So now... Oh, shit. 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 Stop it. Get your bombs, get your bombs, get your bombs. Okay. I just need to throw the bomb dudes. Out of the way! Okay. Yeah, why not? I'll give you guys a call. Let's finish out this area. Yeah, there we go. I need 20. How many we got over there? Do I have enough? Yes, I do. All of them. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Okay. The goal is one part a day, and I'll beat the game. It's my whimsical radar. With this, I'll be able to see all nearby ship parts in a single glance. I just press Y to check it out. This find fills me with great hope. Okay. So when that gets in, I'll be able to do that. Alright, so while they're doing that thing, I'll get the Red Army. Whoa. Is that nectar or something? What is this thing? I don't know what that is. Alright. Let's get the Red Army going. To go destroy some enemies here. You really gotta think 2-3 steps ahead. In order to progress through the game right. There we go. 20 Pikmin should be plenty. What is... Not really understanding what that thing even is. It must drop nectar or something. Okay. So a bunch of these roly-poly assholes are gonna come out. Yeah. Kick their ass. Awesome! Whimsical radar. This important part can detect the locations of other missing parts. The radar will be added to my monitor, which I can press Y to view. C zooms in and out. This will surely help me in my search for my remaining parts. Excellent. I have now recovered 3 of 30. If I can find just 2 more, I should be able to increase my ship's capabilities. Alright, I have no interest in these dudes. They are annoying. God damn it, get out of here! These things are just irritating, if anything. Okay. Got him. So now, let's kick his ass first. Cool. Oh, that's my ship. Oh, if I can make that explode, life will be so much easier. Okay. Get him, get him, get him. Get him, get him. But there's no ship part over here. Oh, wait a minute. Got him. Okay. Oh, bummer town. Alright, so I gotta go all the way back. Luckily, he's dead. So, I can make up by getting these guys. Cool. Okay. Oh shit, even these dudes will... Excellent. Alright, so they're working hard. I killed the main enemy. So before this day ends, I want to destroy that wall. That'll kill a lot of time. And the bombs are right over there. So that's good. I want to separate. Well, whatever. Actually, this is what I can do. I can only take the yellows. I'll take only the yellows back with me. Okay. Oh, I'm working on the clock here. Look at all that. That is funny. Okay. Now let's go destroy that wall. I want to separate them. Come on now. There we go. Okay. Get in there. Good. Got him. Out of there. Good. All right. Back to base. Actually, I'm gonna do this now. Hurry up time. Yeah, yeah, yeah. It really horns you big time, doesn't it? Cool. Get them all in there. Now I'm running back to store my yellow guys. Okay, so I got one other part on day three. This is good. So as long as they're not sprouted, it's fine. Cool. I did have time to hit the last guys. Cool. Day goes by quick. Is that another part? Oh, I couldn't press Y. Damn it. Well, that was a good day. Good day indeed. So yeah, this just continues the objective one a day, one part a day, and you'll beat the game. 3 days since impact. I now add yellow Pikmin to my list of discoveries. These creatures can wield bomb rocks, so perhaps I can use them to blast down rock walls and open up new regions. Yellow, red and yellow Pikmin, as well as bomb rock carriers. Break into squads when dismissed with X, or when I grab them for a moment by holding A. Which is kind of what I was doing, but yeah, so I got my red Pikmin kind of back, for the population. I will save. That was a successful Pikmin type of day. So now that I have yellow Pikmin, but I don't know where the onion is to have yellow Pikmin, to go back to this area. I have to find the yellow onion, so I'm gonna stay in this area for now. Because when worst comes to worst, you just restart the day. If you're not happy with how you performed. I wish I could save different save files for the days. Oh, they land right next to it. Okay. Well, alright then. I'm gonna get my red army. Get 30. And then I will get 15 yellow. And what I will do is separate them instantly. Only call the yellow over, and I wanna get more. Definitely want more yellow Pikmin. Here we go. Excellent. That works. Okay. There they are. Looking good so far. Cool. Alright, so here's my map. There's a part right there. That's where all my Pikmin are. Okay. I know where to go. So yeah, separate. Red Army, follow me. Let's take out this. Wasn't able to take out the wall as I originally wanted to. But I was able to create that shortcut I wanted. So while they're working at that, I can do this now. Cool. So So my yellow Pikmin, I want to keep more safe than the red. The red don't really have a purpose other than to be fighters. But, for now, with this wall, I can shove them all against the wall. Make them work, 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 work. Man, that's really taking some time. Well then, shit. I'll just get more red ones then. Alright, so they're working in that direction. I can go the other way with the other red. Haha! Let's take the rest. Okay. Alright. Okay, here we go. I might be able to get two parts on this lovely day. Okay, here come the rest. Yeah, they're getting tired, it looks like. Oh, this is a blowy up wall. Shit. Okay, come back. Alright, so they're almost done with that. Where am I gonna get bombs? Are there bombs anywhere? Oh, shoot. Alright, you guys stay there. I'm gonna get my yellow Pikmin that I left in the ship to get bombs. There we go. Alright, follow me, guys. We need some bombs. Yes, here we go. Shit. What if I throw you? Come on, guys. Just pick up the bomb. Pick it up. Well, I can throw one. There we go. Alright, he's not picking up the bomb. Yeah, good job, because I'm definitely going to lose probably a couple here. That's alright. That is okay. Yep, they're all done. I'm going to definitely blow up this wall first. Go. Ugh, fuck me. God damn. Just throw them all over there. No? You guys don't understand? Alright, this is irritating, because they're not getting the point here. There we go. Ugh, that's irritating. You have to throw them in a specific area, so they know to do that. Ugh. Gets the point across. Did it. How many do I need? Fucking 30. Okay. Let's get all you guys to come help him out. I think that'll be enough. This day is going by very quick. Shit. Okay. So they're probably going to take the rest of the time getting there. Okay. You know what? I want to separate my yellow. Kill him, kill him, kill him. Oh, this is stressful. Okay, I have to kill this dude. Just kick the shit out of him. Do it, do it, do it, do it. Got him. Alright. Oh, nice! Okay, cool. Extraordinary bolt. This bolt holds the kind of value that only a true connoisseur can understand. I have now recovered 4 of 30 parts. If I can find just one more, I should be able to increase my ship's capabilities. Okay. There are bombs over here. I don't think I'm gonna have enough. I'm gonna be just short. Yep. Too short. Oh, man. Okay. So what I can do is... Two. How many do I got? Do I have 10? Oh, I have exactly 10. Perfect. I found the Nova Blaster. This emits a dazzling burst of light capable of destroying almost anything. Not exactly sure about this, but the promotional brochure claims that its blast can travel in the currents of space-time, smashing through stars and into rifts of space. Well, okay. That's the can lid. And that'll probably take me to the end of the day. Oh, I need water pikmin to destroy that wall. I can already tell. And then what's in here? Oh, it's a bit of a shortcut. Oh, that's neat. So now I can take... You know what? Wait, just when I was about to exceed 100 Pikmin in the field, the onion stopped expelling seeds, yet the total number of Pikmin continued to climb. It seems that once there are 100 Pikmin in the field, subsequent seeds get stored in the onion. Thus, no more than 100 Pikmin can be in the field. Okay. Interesting. So I can do that. I definitely want more yellow Pikmin, just in case. Actually, even red would be fine. Okay! Excellent! I got 2 parts in day 4. Excellent. Nova Blaster. This is a weapon of such incredible destructive force that it blasts stars into tiny pieces. It has a strange whatever. I've recovered 5 of 30 parts, increasing Dolphin's capabilities. My search can now cover a wider area. So now I'll just spend the rest of the time getting them back and planning the next day. Actually, I can go back to the crash site and get that one. I still have this area to go. So, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna separate, get only the red to kick the utter shit out of these guys. Because there's one up there. And he did not come back. You know what? I got enough. Destroy them. Destroy them! Good job, guys. Kill them. Got him. Oof. Kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him! This is good. Okay. I'm killing them all. Damn it. That was pretty bad. I'm out of here. Alright. That just means I have him to destroy before I can get that other part for the next day. Which works. It's fine. I felt like I had more. Huh. Oh boy. Oh boy. Come on. There they all are. Ah! Okay. Yeah, they're not even sprouted yet. Good deal. Still have 3 in the field, but doesn't look like they're gonna make it. So this will be the last day of the stream. I like to think this was successful. This game's a lot of fun. I'm actually gonna go to bed here pretty soon and call it a day. Thank you for joining me. Thank you for watching. Check us out on Moosenspiel on YouTube and here on Twitch yet again. Since winter is here, we're gonna be streaming a lot more on Friday nights. Either I'll be solo. Hopefully, I can have a friend over sometimes. And thank you for joining.